Something else that you can do, flams. Who can tell me about flams? How do you stick a flam? Anybody know what a flam is? I know you. You can tell. Tell them.
Well, I guess what it said is start with both hands, but maybe one strong axle.
Right, brace nut. Brace nut versus an axle. Same time, simultaneously. That's a flam. Okay, so it's like a real small tap in the left hand and an accent in the right. Sounds like that. The other way, you know, grace note, right hand, an accent in the left hand. Okay, so. Difficult, but makes you think. It very much so makes you think. Right now, I want to talk a little bit about style. Down south in Louisiana and throughout the south, there's a thing called the shuffle. In a band situation, how many drummers here play in bands? Shuffle. We're going to talk about that. One of my favorite things to play. I love shuffle. It's great. There is several ways to play shuffles. And the left hand can keep quarter notes with the shuffle figure happening in the right hand. And the kick drum keeping it constant. Sounds like this. Then you could invert that and put the shuffle figure over here in the hi-hat. Okay, same thing, you just inverted the hands, okay? Then you can get really big and do it with the kick drums, playing a similar figure to really push the groove. Sounds like this. You can do it with the quarter note, or with the quarter note on the hi-hat, or you can do it with the actual shuffle figure happening. And I'll play just the shuffle thing, and I'll start inverting it, and playing like some polyrhythms against the shuffle, just to show you what you can do after you've laid down the groundwork.
Thank you.
to, and we'll cover a lot more of this in the master class. Now, I'm just going to play a little bit. I know the clinic is running long. Odd time is when we're no longer in one, two, three, four, whatever it is, okay, whatever it might be. I'm going to demonstrate a little bit of six for you. This is playing in six, like the 5 is a totally different animal, and you're counting